So the Canadian government has alleged that India's Home Affairs Minister Amit Shah, Prime Minister Modi's close associate, was behind a recent series of plots to murder and intimidate Sikh leaders on Canadian soil. Does the U.S. share this understanding?
Allegations made by the government of Canada are concerning, and we will continue to consult with the Canadian government about those allegations.